Hey everybody, welcome back to another no crafting episode of my Craftopia playthrough. So been doing a little bit of offline kind of grinding, did a bunch of structural mechanics to get some more bioethanol so I can unlock some islands. Got some cogwheels too going, and been trying to get some more gacha coins, but haven't had luck, so I'm hoping that my streak of having merchants here with the equipment gacha coins isn't over. Been a couple of times, and I still haven't gotten it, so kind of concerned there, but I'm going to unlock some islands, and we're still probably going to have to make another run to Hell Island to get some more hell peppers. So let's get to it. First, let's unlock some islands. So mountain chain, and of course I need some wood. There's my small ominous island, so that's where boss rush dungeon is going to be. Another hell island, which I don't need. A little bit more wood. Another poisonous. Oh man, I don't want to do that. Dang it. Alright. That was a mistake. Hey, there's another level up. Take that. Okay, island of the big bridge. Another one of the islands that I'm on now, so I could move my base there if I really wanted to. Residence. Okay. Well, that pretty much puts a stop, so let's go up the island residence. This could help me out, because not only can I find a dungeon, but there'll be some merchants here that if they don't have something that I want, I can assassinate them and collect their top resource, if it's a good resource, to make some more gold. Yeah, Yeah, so he has a cutlass. Let's see if he's got anything I want to buy. Not really seeing anything I want to buy. Let's talk to Wielda. What do you got? Wielda. One dirty bag of old copper coin for 3 rhyolite. I might have some rhyolite. Oops. Not what I wanted to do. See what Faust is offering. Almost killed Faust with my surprise. He still wants to talk to me. Three cotton canvas. That's pretty garbage. Fish of Senpai. One electronic circuit. Thought you, Warrior or Hunter William. Two ice cream. That's pretty tempting. Ice cream's pretty tasty. Three feces. That's a poop reward. Kopesh, Kapish, Kopesh. Sorry, villager lady. This is not my intent. Laser saber. Ow. Food, food, and more food. I need the food, but I can use some weapons. Get some gold. That was surprisingly easy. Got kind of lucky. Am I at 19, 17? This on, what did I have it at? Basically doubles me, more or less. Thank you. Oh, man. Keep selling me material. I feel like I'm off. Need my equipment coins. Come on. Thank you. All right, let's do another trip to Hell Island. Alright, there should be one help ever away, so I'm just gonna go ahead and run back and finish that up. Potion. Back home. Still waiting on that. Check my merchants again. Hey! Finally. Let's get... Got all that. We still need the black gunpowder. Be nice if this was a little faster. Thank you. Three more.
Oh, so confused. Well, so really all we need now is the, or do I have enough hellfire wood? Do I have 20 hellfire wood? May have to run back and get some hellfire wood. Yeah, I'll need some more hellfire wood. Dag nabbit.
Let's get some hellfire wood. Shouldn't have sold my axe. Okay, that should be enough.
controller's not responding or something tonight. I don't know what's going on. Might be time to switch controllers to a new controller. Which is sad because I like this controller. Even though it's loud and clicky. Oh, let's, let's check these merchants one more time. Maybe we'll throw some gacha coins to finish this episode up again. Okay. Good chunk of coinage there. Alright, we're gonna throw some more equipment coins. And we'll probably call this an episode. Hoping for a good 3-4 enchantment. I know I won't get 4 enchantment, but 3 enchantment would be good. Wish there was a way to throw these faster. There is. Drop a comment and let me know, because I don't know. Whoops, I saw that. Thank you.
You need a really good 2-3 magic roll on a gamutine. Or any accessory, really. Most of my accessories aren't that great right now. Just got one enchantment.
Still nothing. That is really sad. I got 18 left. Let's just finish this up. Finish these. Can't talk. That's why I need to end this episode. Just feel like my luck hasn't been that good. I've actually had good luck before when I wasn't trying to do this. Just throwing something had good luck, enchantments, and items that I wanted. No. Nope. Bone dragons. Fox mass. Nope. Thank you. All right. Well, I think we'll wrap up this episode.
Got most of the materials we need. I think I'll probably finish up the rest of this just by trying my structural mechanics skill. See if I can get it set up again. But I'll try this, get more gunpowder, get to where we need to be to advance to another age. And then I think we'll just go and do a bunch of dungeons. One, we need to get more slates of growth so we can buff our health and mana. And really just need to unlock stuff and try to get better. Because for the next level, we're going to need 30 million gold, so we're going to need more items to sell or try to find better seeds. But yeah, it's going to be a struggle after that, which start going up levels and hopefully we'll start hitting. Luckily, I think I've seen most of what I need for aim for higher goal challenges once I hit level 50. So getting to level 60 shouldn't be a real hard. So that is the goal of this build, is to hit level 60 and make it through a boss rush dungeon solo, which is going to be very, very hard. Yeah, I am quite a ways away from that. I still have, I'm hardly halfway the levels there. So those start getting easier, but trying to fight multiples of those bosses with this build is going to be a challenge. All right, everybody. That's all I've got for tonight. If you got any questions, feel free to drop a comment. And as always, thanks for watching.